Hi everyone. Today we're going to show you how to apply instant articles. We're going to show you few steps, but I'm warning you here. In some cases, you might find your site has a problem, or something might go wrong. Anyway, but I'm going to show you steps which can lead you to successful award implementation. So now what you need to do, you need to write 10 articles. I haven't written them, so but if you can't, what you can do, you can go here in your articles and say edit. In the edit you can maybe take out some things there, then you say update. That is one, so it simply means we updated one. So you can see the date. We have to update and update and update 10 articles. So we can do here, instead of end, we can say maybe end, and then we update. After updating is fine. Maybe you can even go to inside your article and try to change something small, then you do what you try to maybe try to update something. Okay, these are three. Okay, do you think he is the best? Okay, can go there and update. Okay, I've updated three, but it's okay. What I want to do is like, is just to show you, if you can't write, go update the old ones. You're gonna do what you're gonna see. That's the requirement, is to have fresh data. Okay, and here go to your plugins and say add new. Then you can look for instant articles. Then you, okay, you're gonna see it. It's developed by, you look for this plugin, developed by Automatic, Decode, and Facebook. Then you say enter. You say install. Once you install, then you activate the plugin. After activation of the plugin, you go to plugins, then you look for that plugin. Okay, then click on setting. Here you put your page ID. So now you go to your Facebook and look for your page, the page you want to use. Okay, let me go to Facebook. Okay, after when you're in Facebook, you go to see more, you click to pages. Once you click that, which page do you want to use? Any page you want, I would choose this. They want phone numbers, leave that alone. After choosing that, I'm gonna say cancel, leave this page. After in this page, you scroll down here, you're gonna see what they call publishing tools. You click there. You must have a web page, a Facebook page anyway. You click there, you go down, you're gonna see a place where it's called let me see, publishing tools. We click there, then I click on, let me say publish post. No, it should be here, Creator Studio. Instant article. No, did I click? the right thing. Publishing tools, yes, it's okay. Published posts, published schedule, okay. Let me say Creator Studio. When I'm here, recent post, no. Monetization. Okay, you can monetize your things, okay, no. I don't want that for now. Let's go back and say Facebook. Facebook.com, and then we click on pages. I think I should click, okay, when I'm there I'm gonna click the same page. No, I didn't want that. I want this page. Click on that page. When you're there, look for publishing tools. When you click on them, believe this page does not qualify for some things. Okay, so creative tools, let me click there. Okay, so it's okay. I'm gonna go choose another page which qualifies. I wouldn't tell you how to qualify, what does it mean to for the page, because other pages have been doing that. Let me click here and I go to one of the old pages. I wanna go and get to one of the pages which I'm sure that it worked out. So when I click on pages, I'm gonna take the page I used before, which is gonna be this. Click on it. After clicking on it, you go to publishing tools. Okay, you can see when you click there, you see things are a bit different. You can see it shows, this one shows you instant what articles. When you click there, you can click on configuration. When then you go to Creator Studio. Once you're in there, you can select a page you want to use. So now I think that's where I'm gonna take a chance and I selected that page. Okay, the page I wanted, then I say next and I say agree to term and conditions. You scroll down, you read them if you want to until down, then you're gonna say button here which says agree. You agree. After that you say submit. Okay, if you submit this domain claim, okay, claim domain, you click on claim domain. So you may take this and put it into your page, or they say WordPress plugin. If you're using a plugin, you copy this. You remember we went to a plugin and you go to here, you can see you put in that page ID, don't do anything else. You go, you save. After saving, it's okay. After saving that, I managed to save that. Okay, whilst after saving, then say claim URL. We're going to claim a URL here, which we're gonna take. This is our URL, the same here, but this time we're gonna say https and we say just code 0.0 I copy that and say enter. Okay. After entering, I know that I grabbed the URL. I put it here and I say claim. The URL is not being accepted because the site has minimal readership, or which violates the article policies. This developerstools.com instant articles, you get me. So this article is not accepted because of what they say, because the provided URL is not being accepted because the site has minimal readership, you get me. So which violates the instant article policies and docs and whatever article. So you can go and read here and see why your site is not accepted, you get me. Click there and say okay. Once it's okay, it's fine. You can see your site must do that. So now I'm gonna go to previous. I'm gonna show you what you do. So let me select that page. We already did some stuff there. We say next. You saw how to claim a URL. You click that. So once you've clicked that, then I believe you're gonna do what? You're gonna have to, you see that set up monetization, I did that, okay. Then you say begin. You see here, you add articles also. If you add articles here, I'm gonna show you how to add articles, but they won't go in the production, but I'm gonna show you how they show up after doing that. My website also has some issues. I can't do that, but I know the steps and stuff, so I will work out on what is causing the problem. But anyway, regardless, I'm gonna show you. So what you do, I'm gonna show you a different site, but all the steps we've done, you see this site was claimed. You can see, well, it was well claimed. You can see I did what I've done, then it shows green. Configuration article style, that you could leave it to what they call default. So here, if you say production, you go here and you click here, you say add RSS feed. Because we have a plugin already, it has its own RSS feed. You say your site stroke feed stroke instant articles. So after that, you copy that and you go and paste in the URL here. After pasting the URL, make sure you go back here. It should be your site HTTP. If you don't put HTTP, it won't allow. Look, if you try to save, what you gonna say? URL provided for your RSS feed is invalid. Please make sure that you are using a valid HTTP or HTTP URL. Okay, you can see. You cancel back. You go and say, you put in HTTPS. Then you say, then put that. Then you say save. If I save, it's gonna give me an error. But don't worry about that. I'm gonna grab this. Save. You see, error occurs. Occurred. So one of the reason is because it claims it has minimal readership. So now, because that's the issue, what we did, we say next. Don't worry about that. What we did to prove that's the way you have to do it, we did put in the URL here. So if you go here and you say click add to feed, you click in here. This is development, not production. You see your feed was successful. Feeds are refreshed multiple times every hour. You say next. Okay. After next, you can see that all our articles are being pulled out from the website. You can see CAF Champions League without Samir. So I'm gonna show you Samir. So when we go to that website, you're gonna see all those articles. So you can see CAF Champions League Pizzo without Samir. You can see all of these articles are being pulled out. Remember, here we're dealing with not production, it's development. So in development, it simply means those articles are in draft. So simply means your page is working 100%, but I wouldn't tell you what's the problem, why in the production they say the site has minimal readership. So simply means we have to go and investigate on that matter. But anyway, this is not 100%, but this is the way you do it. If I jumped some steps, I'm 100% sure I'm human and I got mistakes I do. But anyway, I've showed you some steps, and a lot of people, they complain about Facebook that they have that issue, but they never fixed it. Your domain might be accepted or not accepted. Mine is not accepted, but I can manage to put what articles in draft, then I can see them, you get me. So when I see them, it simply means that there's something wrong which stops my site to be included into the normal way of the articles to go in. So that's the way you saw the production part. That's why here articles didn't go here, they come. So if I click here, you can see them. But if I go previous and I click here, there's nothing I see because they didn't come in. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video, and please share our content.